What are we supposed to do for the homeless to eat tonight? I guarantee you're going to have a three-piece dinner.
This is my story, yes.
I realize that.
As Board of Regents of the City of Portland, invested in the community, arrested over 20 times standing up to the Portland Police Bureau to expose the actual Nazis in the City of Portland, not the N-O-T-S-E-Es, Miss, like yourself.
Yeah, we're not Antifa. We're not Antifa. We got our face uncovered today. This is a homeless man asking, where do I get help?
No, you
and in your position of power, that's what I do.
Where can I get some help at?
I can't find it.
Yeah, this lady
can't find it. I can't find it.
Are you homeless?
I am for about another month. But, I'm trying to find a place where I can get something to eat.
Stay away from
clothes. Yeah, shelter. You know, I mean,
you're arguing with
I'm
homeless
new.
People out there on the street. Blocking
you know that there's a state of emergency?
I do. And I was told that there was supposed to be some help for us.
This is the building that's supposed to be guiding you to the resources that will help you out of the
state. I'm cramping right now. I'm a diabetic and you don't care, do you? Here comes another Debbie Vorey.
Debbie Vorey is a fucking liar.
Yeah, Debbie Vorey.